Hi friends, in this video I'm going to talk about the risk controller annotation in our Spring CRUD application. So what exactly risk controller means? So risk controller annotation is used for creating Spring RESTful web services. The risk controller was introduced in Spring 4.0 and the main functionality is it receives the HTTP request and then it processes them. If I mark a controller using risk controller annotation, then I don't have to use response body for each handler method. Say for example, you have a controller and you have 10 handler methods like this. You don't have to use response body annotation for each handler method because risk controller annotation will take care of it. And it also helps to map the request to a corresponding handler method based on the URI. And it also helps to convert the response into JSON or XML. For example, the handler method has prepared the response and now when we return it, it will be converted automatically into JSON or XML by this risk controller. So the next important question is, then what's the difference between controller and risk controller annotation? The controller annotation is a common annotation which is used to mark class in Spring MVC controller, whereas risk controller is a special controller which is used in Spring RESTful web services. So you can see the risk controller is equal to controller plus the response body. Hope this small information about risk controller is helpful. Let's continue in the next video. Thank you.